This is the rarest gun in Fortnite. This gun was removed from Battle Royale 6 months ago. If you saved this gun in a tent in Season 1 before it got removed, you will still have it. Do you guys think if I keep the gun in a tent, will I still have it in Season 3? Shout out to these legends. If you want to get a shout out, make sure to subscribe.